And here on a supersized Friday Night SmackDown, it's Boss Time. And her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks and Becky Lynch recreate a sensational rivalry here tonight, one-on-one. So fresh, y'all.
We're talking about two of the four pillars.
Well, the last time, Pat, that these two win, and that was actually inside Hell in a Cell. They'll meet again with Bianca Belair in the equation next Thursday, the crown jewel event in Riyadh in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. A special start time of 12 noon Eastern, exclusively on Peacock for the SmackDown Women's title.
Fireworks are guaranteed a crown jewel. But tonight on Supersize SmackDown, we get two of the GOATs battling it out.
And the final 30 minutes of tonight's show will be commercial free, sponsored by Progressive.
Progressive had to have wrote a big check for that, and we appreciate the best insurance on earth because we are in for a treat.